Here's some important tips while operating this projector. To load the film into the sprocket, there's a spring-loaded pin. You push in, and it's same thing on the bottom. You push in, and it swings down. You do not press on these little